This is our mode of payment through an IC card, which basically has an RFID sensor in it. And the display over here shows the balance in your card after you've done with your sale. And so all you need to do is you need to come and you need to just swipe your card over here, and the system will turn on. So this is the payment mode through an IC card, which basically has a small RFID sensor. And the display over here is able to display what is the balance. So for example, this is our card, and if I just swipe over here, it will show me that this is the amount of balance I have. And if I swipe, this is the total, this is what is expenditure. And if I swipe it again, it will close the system. So we have three modes of operation over here. So you press cold, basically for cold water, which is 2 rupees per liter. Normal water is for 1 rupee per liter. And this is a special feature, ozone flush. So basically, once you put your bottle inside the containment unit, it flushes all the bacteria with it. So it makes sure that the water, the container also is clean for clean water.
Yes.
This is a coin accepting machine. This machine, basically you can put the coin in and it will automatically dispense water when you select the buttons accordingly.